What?
Elias just should have kept walking. Choke slam straight to hell from the Phenom. And I'm pretty sure Elias said he would be a dead man, and in fact, he was right.
It's about to happen. Undertaker. Oh. Tombstone pile driver.